It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark, for now. As the terrain of the Gulf Coast is relatively flat, even a small rise in sea levels could trigger an immense loss of land. The gluttonous grouper eats fish, octopi, and crustaceans. Due to Caviar Key's increased coastal exposure, storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. The air out here has a distinctive smell, that of sea salt, nitrogen oxides, and an intriguing bouquet of volatile organic compounds.
Treasure somewhere around here. Been funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years and I ain't found it yet.
It's another unsuccessful shark. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. misstep. The cetacean assassin, the sperm whale.
Kyle, I was really into scuba back when he was a teenager. This was the first place I took him when I got certified.
had forgotten about the shark and the many crimes, so it's the bounty. Back in the good old days, the world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti.